Did you ever wonder whether time could slow down? Whether space could change depending on your frame of reference? Did you ever wonder whether the universe has a beginning or whether time travel is possible? Well, there's a sense in which the answer to each of these questions is yes. These are just a few of the lessons of Einstein's theories of space and time, special and general relativity. What are Einstein's theories about? Why do we think they're true? What are their philosophical implications? Space, time, and Einstein was created to make answers to those questions available to everyone at a level accessible to everyone. We even follow a book by John D. Norton called Einstein for Everyone, and you can read along as you go. We'll start with special relativity and learn about things like time dilation, length contraction, and the relativity of simultaneity. We'll also look at some philosophical questions like whether the passage of time is real. We'll then turn to understanding general relativity, Einstein's theory of space, time, and gravity, and his proposal that the force of gravity is just an illusion, and that it's rather curved space-time, together with a principle of motion called the geodesic principle that explains gravitating behavior. In that section, we'll look at time travel, black holes, and the Big Bang, as well as other philosophical questions about the nature of the geometry of space. The course will be given by me, Bryan Roberts. I'm a philosopher of physics and associate professor, director of the Center for Philosophy of Natural and Social Sciences at the LSE. Subscribe if you want to follow the course, and thanks for watching Space, Time, and Einstein.